I'm going to show you guys how to adjust your crutches. What you want to think about is being able to have about 2 to 3 finger widths underneath the armpit. You do not want this up in your armpit. And the other thing is you want to have about a 30 degree bend in the elbow. Okay, no weight through the armpit. If you do that, you can actually compress the nerves that come out through the armpit and cause permanent damage. So 3 fingers, 30 degree bend in the elbow.